Oh, anyone heard about the Loch Ness monster before?
What Loch Ness monster?
Okay, Loch Ness monster is some kind of monster, lake monster.
Lake?
Yes, it's a legend, but I found some evidence to prove it, which is true.
How do you know? Is it true?
It depends on you. Trust.
Do you think it is true?
Okay, so. Okay, the Loch Ness Monster, you can call it as Nessie, as a short term name. But as a long name, it's quite long. Yes, for scientific name for this kind of legend monster. Nessiteres homboteric. I think I pronounced it right. It's grouped as a lake monster, but usually this Loch Ness monster is portrayed being shy. It lives deep inside the lake. So it's something like a snake, serpent, and something like dragon. Half dragon, half snake serpent, but it's very huge. The body itself is like 4 feet long, 4 feet high. From head to toe, it's like 25 feet long.
What type of dragon? The Chinese dragon or the Western dragon?
You see this movie?
Yeah.
See?
No.
This some kind of this lake monster. Okay. Yeah. Pass it around and. Take a look.
This is the
Loch Ness monster. Okay. Some even say that Loch Ness monster is some kind of that. And some even say that it's like that. And you can pass around and see. And then they are very shy and they can swim as fast as dolphin, but the size of a whale. Okay, and the fins are as like dolphin but are larger, like a car that big or bigger. So they have no limbs, and their fins are very humongous, and there are some reports on the evidence they have found. On 1996, August 22nd, two fishermen were spotted, two palms and a tall neck, okay, on the surface of the water. Something like that. And on 1998, June 19, a group of cruising Americans saw a large object at the water near Alcohart Castle. I don't know, something like that. It's a very small story, I can't bring that big. But you can pass around and see. Nessie was also spotted by an American visitor at 8:30 PM. The neck is 10 to 15 meters long. And the head were as big as a cow. And later on, 2005, Nessie was also spotted at Newcastle. Mr. Bear and a family from Newcastle saw a head of a large animal move through the lake at 6 PM. Something like that.
Pass it around.
Yeah. Then some say this is the Loch Ness monster. Okay, you can pass it around. So, as a conclusion, you want to believe, it's your choice, just believe it or not. I managed to gather some evidence, some pictures. Believe it or not, it's up to you, okay? Thank you.